It's off by a little. I shoot at 60 frames, which reduces the possible error rate down to about 8 milliseconds. And you're a photographer, you mentioned? There's a guy named Neil Nathanson